Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to do our next page, page number 29.
At page 29, here we have numbers 40 to 49. Students, at this page we will learn about numbers from 40 to 49. Here we have question number 1, and the question is, write the missing numbers and the number names. Students, here we will write missing numbers and the numbers name too. Here we have point A. At point A, here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 blocks of 10s means the number 40. Then the sign of plus. Students, here we have no one ones here. So 0 is written already here. When we add something in 0, the answer remains the same. So 40 is written in the box. 40 in numbers, then 40 in words too. Go for the next one. Here we have point B. At point B, here we have 4 blocks of 10s means the number 40. Write 40 here. 40. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have only 1 ones. Write 1 here. When we add these two numbers, 40 in 1, we got the answer 41. Write 41 in number 41. Now we are going to write 41 in words too. F O R T Y 41. O N E 1. 41 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point C. At point C, here we have 4 blocks of 10s means the number 40. Write 40 here. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have 1, 2. 2 ones. Write 2 here. When we add these two numbers, 40 in 2, we got the answer 42. Write 42 in box. 42. 42 in numbers. Now we are going to write 42 in words here. F O R T Y 42. T W O 2. 42 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point D. At point D, here we have 4 blocks of 10s means the number 40. Write 40 here and mark the sign of plus 2. Then here we have 1, 2, 3 ones. Write 3 here. Students, when we add these two numbers, 40 in 3, we got the answer 43. Write 43 here. 43 in numbers. Now we are going to write 43 in words too. F O R T Y 43. T H R E E 3. 43 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point E. At point E, here we have 4 blocks of 10s means the number 40. Write 40 here. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones. Write 4 here. Students, when we add these two numbers, 40 in 4, we got the answer 44. Write 44 in box. 44. 44 in numbers. Now we are going to write 44 in words here. F O R T Y 44. F O U R 44 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point F. At point F, here we have 4 blocks of 10s means the number 40. Write 40 here. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ones. Write 5 here. Students, when we add these two numbers, 40 in 5, we got the answer 45. 45. Write in the box. 45 in numbers. Now we are going to write 45 in words here. F O R T Y 45. F I V E 5. 45 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point G. At point G, here we have 4 blocks of 10s, means the number 40. Write 4040 here. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones. Write 6 here. Students, when we add these two numbers, 40 in 6, we got the answer 46. Write 46 here. 46 in numbers. Now we are going to write 46 in words too. F O R T Y. 46. S I X. 6. 46 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point H. At point H, here we have 4 blocks of 10s, means the number 40. Write 4040 here. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ones. Write 7 ones. Students, when we add these two numbers, 40 in 7, we got the answer 47. Write 47 in box. 4747. 47 in numbers. Now we are going to write 47 in words too. F O R T Y. 47. S E V E N. 7. 47 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point I. At point I, here we have 4 blocks of 10s, means the number 40. Write 4040 here. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 ones. Write 8 here. Students, when we add these two numbers, 40 in 8, we got the answer 48, which is already written in the box. 48 in numbers. Now we are going to write 48 in words. Here, F O R T Y. 40 E I G H T. 8. 48 in words. Go for the next one. Here we have point J. At point J, here we have 4 blocks of 10s, means the number 40. Write 4040 here. Mark the sign of plus. Then here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 ones. Write 9 here. Students, when we add these two numbers, 40 in 9, we got the answer 49. Write 49 in the box. 49 in numbers. Now we are going to write 49 in words too. F O R T Y. 49. N I N E. 9. 49 in words. Students, we complete our 2 days work. Stay at your home. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.